Hey guys, I'm LB. I see a pressure plate in there. I wonder what that's about. Hmm. It makes me nervous, though. But what we can do, finally, is block this obnoxious robot. There's a red laser somewhere? What the heck is going on in here? This is madness. Alright, well, we know how to solve this. Thank you. Where do we get a red laser from? Could we jump over this? I wonder... what if... we did something like that? Get on me! We're gonna go for a ride. Through here. Oh wait, I didn't give enough time to get the box. Okay, hang on. Cancel that. We gotta give a lot more time. Come on. Okay, and then we just wait here for, like, 15 seconds, perhaps. Okay, now we can go do Operation Jump Over. We should be able to jump over with the box, right? Okay. Okay, so we grab the box quickly and run back. Okay, so far so good. Hey, it worked. It didn't look like it was gonna work, but it worked. Awesome. And that gets us a challenge star. Yes! That wasn't so bad. Awesome. Alright. Where did I leave the paint? Did I use the paint? Please tell me I didn't use the paint, right? Oh, okay. It went back here because I had to reset that puzzle. I am going to leave a message in here. Let's see. paint it here. Frogs are people too, that's funny. Yes. Alright. Let's go to a different puzzle now. Let's see, I don't think we've done this one, yeah. So that's the way out. Interesting. Huh. Hey, look at this! I spy, with my little eye, challenge star. But why? Okay, so we've got an eagle's nest, it looks like. Can't even do that. Alright. Okay, well that gets me this box, right? Oh hey, okay. Haunting me. How would we make this work? I'm not seeing how I'd make that work. Oh, unless... Is that really this simple, though? No, okay. Am I able to get up on here? Uh-huh, interesting. Take it with me. Even more interesting. That's an issue, though. Because if I go in there... If I go in there, I could be potentially trapped. Because I've left the box up here. Let's just go for it, I guess. And restart the puzzle if necessary. Hey! Aha! Okay, So that's that. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to just run over here and take it before it charges back up again. Whatever. Oh, hmm. Maybe I should have done that first, huh? Hey, this is somewhere. That was almost doable. Hang on. Yeah, look at that. I can jump all the way there. But not there. So if I jump here, right? Oh my gosh, that's close! I'm up here in the eagle's nest. This is interesting. Here, I'll get trapped. Ha! I'm standing on top of this. That's interesting. Oh, come on! Gotta be some way to do that, right? Hey! I did it! Look at that! It has a jump cue for me. Haha! Well, I got the star, now I just need to solve the puzzle. Whoa! That was like a long jump there. Oh, what? Really? Oh, well. I'm certainly overcomplicating things. Wait a minute, let me think about this. Designed for that to just not work. I know, am I some kind of idiot here or something? What am I doing? I am way overcomplicating things in my head here. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Serious. Alright. Yeah, this is what I wanted to do a long time ago. I was way overcomplicating this, though. Okay. That works, right? Uh-huh. Yeah, certainly does. Oh, you're kidding me. I need the box, too? How am I gonna pull that off? What am I going to do? Duh. Lasers won't intersect. Duh. Well, that's it for this puzzle. We're almost at the end of the episode as well. Looks like we just got this left, right? Let me check what's our status for completion here. Hey, we got both stars! That's a new one. Okay, stables. We'll look around in here for a while, and then we'll end it off. Interesting. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye! If you hate the sound of my voice, leave it a dislike, it's up to you.